as I lay me down. Heaven, hear me now. I'm lost without a cause. After giving it my all, winter storms have come and darkened my sun. After all that I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you. I look to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you.
In december is het Wereld AIDS-dag. Dan wordt overal in de wereld aandacht gevraagd voor mensen die geïnfecteerd zijn met HIV, het HIV-virus. Maar ook in Amsterdam besteden we daar aandacht voor. In Zuidoost, samen met GG en GD, wordt er gedurende een week lang mensen anoniem die dat willen gratis getest. De test is heel simpel. Binnen een minuut heb je getest. Het is een prikje, een klein prikje aan een van jouw vingers. En mocht zijn dat je geïnfecteerd bent, als blijkt dus dat de test positief uitwijst, dan word je nader geïnformeerd door GG&D voor een langere behandeling. En we weten tegenwoordig dat je met het HIV-virus niet meer of lang gezond kunt blijven leven. Tegenwoordig. Dus ik zou iedereen willen oproepen om zich te gaan laten testen, om zeker te weten dat je niet geïnfecteerd bent.
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I'm lost without a cause. After giving it my all.
Well, as you know, 1st December is the World AIDS Day. And this week, there's a week set aside as testing week. You can come to the Starsdale Southeast on the first floor, room 101, and you can be tested for free. Please take advantage of this privilege. As you know, knowing your status will save your life, because with treatment, you can have a long and healthy life. I'm here to do my testing too, so please do it also. Don't miss this opportunity, please.
Tell you how it works, and afterwards we'll see the test results, and I'll give you an extra pamphlet with some information that we discussed here and which you can take home and spread to others. This is the HIV quick test. It's done with a little sting of a small needle in the finger, like many people know from a blood sugar test. Very easy, shouldn't be very painful, but you feel the sting. And that's with, after I clean up the finger first. Then I'll take some blood with this plastic thing. We'll put it in the tubes. These liquids are going into this membrane. And what it does, it shows antibodies of the HIV virus if it's in blood. the testing shows one little dot, a blue dot. That is that the test membrane is broken. If there comes a second dot, it means that you might have HIV. In that case, you will be sent to the GGD in Amsterdam to do some more confirmation testing. Yes. And that's actually the testing. Do you have any questions for now?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's do it then. Here comes the sting. There. Hold it to stop the bleed. I'll be mixing the blood with the paper. Shake it around. And you'll see the liquid slowly going through the membrane. And I'll add another one to make sure everything is clear. And the test results should show up in less than a minute. Can already see a little blue dot, which means that the testing works. Now we wait for a little. And that's it. As you can see, there's only one blue dot, which means Mrs. Veronica doesn't have HIV.
Thank you. So viewers, you see how easy and simple it is. Within a minute, I know my HIV status. Well, in your normal motion, said the winning the 1st December, a World AIDS Day. Okay, maintain a year to host this week. Maybe a market will be to say our start house and then Monday, you know, by your sphere be testing and ya wa down some more. If you are domo, a start house, upper first floor, room 101. We may have sound to me test TV, tina mo ho on camera no. But ube ya, ye mchao, e ye wa, a de, o privacy between wo ne doctor no be test. Within 1 minute, you know your status. Intino, don't miss this. Just take this privilege. Na be share your HIV status. Cause they say no, wo ho a treatment wo ho, and you ho, like before. Intino. It's up to you. Thank you.
Good afternoon. I'm Arjan Hogewoning. I'm the head of the STI unit, SOA Polyclinic, at the GGD here in Amsterdam. Tomorrow is World AIDS Day. I've been living for many years in Africa. We have always been celebrating it there, but also now we like to think of it, and very important that everybody, most people try to get tested, that they know the status. Nowadays, HIV/AIDS is a chronic disease. As soon as you know your state, you can be treated and you can live as long as anybody else. So it's very important to know. You can be tested at the GGD in the center or at certain GP practices, but you can also come to Stadsdeelkantoor Zuid here in the Bijlmer and also to other GP practices, and I hope please come. The tests are for free and it's anonymous, and I hope you will come because it's very important that you know your status. Thanks.
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I'm lost without
the 1st of December is World AIDS Day, and we want to spend some time on the issue of testing, because I think testing is a very important thing to do, because with HIV you can live a long and healthy life, but you need to know your status, and that's the problem. In the Netherlands, approximately 22,000 people with HIV are living in, but 1 in 8, 12%, doesn't know their status because they never have been tested. And if you have never been tested, then you can't start treatment early. And starting treatment early is important for your health, because you can live a long and healthy life if you start treatment for HIV. And if you start treatment for HIV, you can't infect your partner. And that's also very important, and an important reason to start treatment early. The H Team is an organization of all kinds of professionals and people in Amsterdam trying to limit the HIV epidemic in Amsterdam. Stop AIDS in Amsterdam, but also stop HIV transmission in Amsterdam. And I really think that's very important. I'm myself a GP in the health center of Enschede in Amsterdam Southeast. And I really think it's important also for my patients that they are aware of the fact that HIV is a chronic disease, it's treatable. But you can only treat it if you know that you have it. And in this time, it's better to know, because if you know that you have it, you can get your treatment and you can live a long and healthy life. But only if you know you have it. And the advantage of early treatment is also that you can't infect other partners. So what we know about Amsterdam is that approximately 5,000 to 6,000 people with HIV are living in Amsterdam. And what we also know from the new people that get a diagnosis, more than half of them, in fact, is coming late into care, which means that their immune system is already depressed. And in fact, that's a pity, because they could have been treated earlier, they could, if they were tested earlier. In the Netherlands, approximately 22,000 people are living with HIV. 1 in 8, 12%, doesn't know their status. And approximately 1,000 persons each year are newly diagnosed, newly infected with HIV. And approximately half of them enter care too late.
Well, in Yanoma, I'm said we name the 1st December, a World AIDS Day. Okay, maintain a year to host this week. Maybe a market will be to say our start house and then Monday. You know, by your so you be testing and you are down some more. If you are done more, it will start house upper first floor room 101. We may have a sound to me testing between a woman on camera, no, but we be ya, you chow and you are there. Privacy between one doctor and no better still. Within 1 minute, you know your status. Until no, don't miss this. Just take this privilege. Na be share with HIV status. Because they say no, who are treatment wall and you like before. Until no. It's up to you. Thank you.
As I lay me down,